3-on-3, we can deal with that. Oh, looking up online, I guess there's a company out there offering a hack bundle for Black Ops 3.
Seriously?
It contains an aimbot, a firing bot, knifing bot, EMP, or pretty much like telepathy, know where the enemies are. So all you have to do is just run around.
That's fucked up.
There's no recoil on the weapons, nothing.
That's going to get banned instantly.
Well, it's been out, and even Treyarch put on there, oh, we're looking into this situation.
We'll find out if they do.
Right?
Hardcore team deathmatch.
I was doing all right earlier in my games that I was doing.
Oh, not bad. It's always good to liquidate, right?
Yeah, and then I had that technical difficulty and I had to stop the live stream there for a little bit. But we are now back up and going. God damn it.
Wow. I just got killed.
Yep, same here.
I froze and then I was dead.
Bullshit. Spawn float. Oh, what the fuck? I just got killed by a friendly.
Oh.
Fucking kidding me?
Friendly got a UAV at inbound. Least.
What? How did you know I was... Fucking 2-3 already. Fuck bullshit.
Hostile UAV
spotted.
Hostile UAV up.
What was that about UAV?
Thank you. I was just calling it out so you could get it.
Seriously, you fucking camping bitch. What the fuck ever, dude? Okay, this is bullshit.
My trip mine kill you?
I don't know. It's a good question. This match is bullshit as is. Fucking 2-5, I haven't been able to get a fucking single kill.
Oh, I got one. Oh, where did he come from? Behind you.
It was a friendly that killed you.
Oh, really?
Yep, but I got him.
That guy with the double pistols?
Yep.
Where the fuck is he?
I killed him. He's good. He's dead. What the fuck? How does this dude know where we're at? This is fucking right. Bullshit. Fucking shooting the dude and he wasn't even fucking dying.
Really?
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down.
Oh yeah, that dude has aimbot, dude.
Okay, there wasn't an enemy there, and then all of a sudden there was. And I got died. I heard the sounds of a hive going off, and I died by a hive, but yeah, it said that I got shot. You fucking kidding me? You fucking camping on your fucking dicks. Fucking 2-9, this is bullshit. Whatever.
Hostile care package overhead. Hostile UAV above. Hostile Wraith inbound.
I don't even see the fucking right there is.
Yeah,
it hit it once.
There it is, it's done.
That was auto aim right there.
Hostile
right?
Talent detected.
Nice one, Elijah.
Bitch.
Oh.
One bitch.
Damn it.
Nope. Oh, what? That dude was in the middle of fucking running. This is bullshit.
All
right, I fucking hit him, too. This is bullcrap.
This guy can apparently fly through the whole friggin' map.
Hostile UAV incoming. Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down.
Oh, what? I'm protected by the fucking hives. That's bullshit. Okay, that's complete bullcrap. I have hardline on. This freaking hives can't see me. And I still died by it? Yeah, no.
Really? Don't fuck.
Oh, what the fuck ever. Because he definitely knows where I'm at. Look at him running right at me.
That was a bunk ass room. Watch this. Before he even
fully slid
immediately on you, he already hit you.
Yep, no. I went 9-14. I really have not gone that bad.
That was a
that's bullshit,
Chris, wasn't it?
51-12? Bullshit, dude.
Oh, shit. No way.
Level 44,
I'm
what?
I'm reporting him for hacking.
Yep. That's, prestige 1? Level 44? Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I've never seen anyone that low of a level do that good.
Bot.
And he's got gold already on his mask? Mm-hmm. I don't even know how to... I haven't even been able to unlock gold for my dude yet.
Right. So let's see, where are you at? She the priest.
Report
player.
That fucker.
Cheating. I'm backing us out of there.
I was gonna say back us out. I got most. I got that whole entire match on camera.
Yeah.
Yep.
High caliber. Alright, let's see. If I see that shooter priest, I'm backing us out. Nope, no shooter priest. No.
Well, the previous map isn't the same, so.
No. And the rooms, lobby boards, KDRs are not that bad.
Dude, shut up.
Nope. Oh, wait a minute. 675.
I already checked him. His level on the leaderboard is correct, so.
Yeah. Oh, I was just checking over everything. Oh, bullshit. I call bullshit. He's Master Prestige with only 4,477 kills.
Yeah, I agree.
Bullshit. Oh, I found out how all of us could be Master Prestige level 1,000.
How?
It showed me in that... Oh, we got in the same room. Showed me right there with purchasing hacks how to do it. Not only that, I guess we could unlock everything we want out of campaign, too.
Huh. Interesting. It's because people can't play Call of Duty correctly anymore.
Right? They have no skill.
No, they don't. It's all hacks and everything.
Whereas us, we're skill.
Yeah. I didn't become prestige level 3, level 42, just by bullshitting my way.
Going downstairs, Elijah.
I did it professionally, my way. Getting kills, getting victories in games.
Downstairs.
Two downstairs?
Yeah. Almost.
One coming out, two coming
it's
out
like
the garage.
Three of them downstairs. Bastards.
Okay, my dude is all of a sudden slow. I couldn't fucking aim where it's shit just now. Oh, what the fuck? He started shooting before he even came out the fucking door. Shut up!
Coming in, Elijah.
Alright.
Got one following me.
Friendly UAV inbound.
UAV above. Oh, what?
Where the fuck is he?
He's downstairs. Camping up on top of the truck. Elijah's downstairs.
No.
And now they're camping our spawn.
I killed one dude downstairs of the house. I can't fucking shoot anyone.
Tell.
I'm fucking 3 and 4.
Look at that, dude. He was behind. Fucking damn. Oh my god. Like, the second you shoot at them, they shoot once and you're dead.
Right?
Yeah.
No matter if their back's facing you or not.
Yep.
Yeah, this is fucking dumb.
Friendly HCXD inbound. Friendly care package incoming. Friendly UAV inbound.
Okay. So I just fucking lagged there. Oops, I just killed friendly. That's awesome.
Friendly.
Oh, good, I'm down.
Yeah, whatever. I'm just gonna stay back here. If you guys need me, you know where to look for me.
Hellstorm inbound.
Wait, you guys are on opposite teams of me.
Oh, what the hell?
I just now realized that.
Wow. How the fuck did that happen?
I don't know.
Oh, you know at the beginning when you said someone slid out the door and shot you before they were even out of the room?
Yeah.
That was me.
Yeah.
Alright, just to let you know, over on the left-hand side of your spawn, in that little bunker, four of my team members.
Okay.
And it looks like two more heading that way.
Okay.
Really? What the fuck is that?
Oh, geez. Oh,
fuck you.
That's my wraith. Hi, Elijah. I don't know how your hive seen me, but yeah, your hive killed me.
Oh, I found out Hardline does not protect you against hives.
Then how has everyone else been able to run past my fucking hives?
Right?
Friendly HCXD inbound.
Hey, Elijah, you almost blew my ass up. Oh, whatever.
I don't care who I'm killing at this rate, this game's
good. Right?
Wow, I was lagging there at the end. I couldn't do anything.
Wow.
I could not move. Wow, look how fucking bad that HDXD was lagging.
Right?
I've never seen it.
Only way you win is by not playing.
Be glad to not play this anymore.
9.5. Alright, TRM7, you're getting reported, and so are you, number one. I don't care, I'm gonna just start reporting bitches left and right.
Yeah.
Send a message to Treyarch saying, dude, fix your fucking game. I really do think that we need to go back to the basics before all this fucking double jump bullshit.
This means I have to go buy Ghost. Because that's where I want to go back to. Because that's as far back as we can go right now. Until I'm able to get an HD capture and then we all can get a PS3 and go back to like Call of Duty Black Ops, the first one.
Oh, no. Those are really bad.
They are?
Elijah and I were playing Black Ops, 2 on the PS3? And the modding on that is ridiculous.
Jeez. Yeah, it's because of the kids these days. I'll be right back.
No problem.
Come here.
Right? I mean, I'm not in the game to be a superstar.
Yeah.
Want to fuck him out, man. There you go.
What?
I said, I'm not in the game to be a superstar or anything, but come on.
Isn't that right?
At least we still play with skill.
I agree.
Seems like we're the only ones on the planet that do.
Right?
Chris is on the other scene.
What the?
I don't know.
Hey, Chris, you traitor.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Tim's on. He keeps popping on and off.
I might just back out of the room so we could,
You're clear to engage. Let's just finish this one. Because, I mean, like I said, he's been popping. He's been popping on and off.
I just sent him a voice chat request, so. So, Chris, where are you camping, man?
My usual.
Alright.
I think your ADR is such complete shit now.
Hey, what's up, Mike?
Oh, what?
I told you I was camping my usual. That was that top balcony area.
Oh, what I was asking is that way I wouldn't have shot you. Like that.
At least you got revenge.
At least about the only thing I've been getting lately.
Aww. You died. Sad day. I was gonna come be up behind you and attack you.
Let's see.
You pink-haired fucking bitch.
I want to see. What do you guys think of me dyeing my hair from the tips a dark orange and going up to the tip, or from the roots starting with dark orange and then going to the tips with a lighter orange?
That might work.
Whoa.
Hater deployed. God damn it.
Fuckers.
Ooh, hi. Day. Oh, fuck me.
A day.
Oh, what the fuck ever? I just spawned in and died.
Chased.
Alright, move.
Yeah.
Package inbound. Oh, whatever. Punk motherfucker.
Friendly care package incoming.
Hey, what's up, Tim? Timmy boy.
Hey, Tim. Oh, fuck. Deployed. Man, right in the head. Break inbound.
Hostile everything's inbound.
Oh, well, wow.
Oh, I was hoping I would kill one of you guys with that random hip fire that I was doing just now.
Oh, whatever.
Nah.
Well, guys, I'm not sure how good my internet connection is.
What the fuck was that? Spawn in and then I get blown away. And it happened again. The friendly doing that shit. Spawn camp.
Friendly keeps killing you guys?
Fuck you. Yeah, even our own team's killing us.
Yep. I'm saying nothing but me falling
what? That dude literally started out sliding and killed me as he came around the corner. Hey, what's up, Elijah?
Oh, nice.
What's up, Chris? Oh, fuck. Get out of there, there's wraps on your case, man.
Yeah, I was gonna say, we have wraps.
Oh, I'm dead.
It never called out that you had
them. Yeah, it just popped out.
Come
fuck
on.
It, how close are they to winning? Where's the wrap?
90 and 39.
They're like doing anything anymore? Dead anyways. God damn it.
Fuck
every
you.
Time I try to throw a grenade, someone comes out of nowhere.
Fuck it. First one. Aw, shit. Yes, that's degraded. I was just about to shoot another one and get out of the room.
Hit.
I don't know how many friendlies shot us.
At least you fought like you got a pair.
Yeah, fuck you, bitch.
So did you, bitch. Elliot transvestite.
How about you boom, take off boom. Your hacks and we'll see how well you are.
Isn't that right?
Yeah. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I might blow $20 and get those hacks.
I don't have the money to blow on that now.
Oh, don't worry. I'll just copy it and send it to you. That way we'll all look like superstars.
Yeah.
I'll make the guys that are hacking look like they're not even hacking.
Right. All right, backing out, finding Tim.
Then they'll want even more super hacks. Because the hacks aren't working for them, because better players have the hacks now.
Right. He's gonna be all that's time. Weird.
What's up?
Oh, through friends list, it's showing me that Tim's online on Black Ops here. In the main menu.
It shows them there on mine.
But when I go in. Oh, there he is, finally.
Already invited him.
Alright, thank you. Hey, maybe with four of us we could actually do something, right?
Yeah, hopefully.
See how legit this 233 is. Now I can believe that 43,000 kills. For a second there, I thought it put us, like, split us up onto two different teams.
Well, what it did first was it put us up on the blue area, and then it switched there all of a sudden.
Down to the red, yeah.
I don't know. I've just kind of given up.
I'm just having fun now. Fuck it. Well, as much as I can, just cussing at the other people that are being stupid.
Yeah.
Alright. Games begin.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Yeah. Tim's mic must not be on or something.
What? They're all gone.
Oh, great.
Throw some smoke out there.
It's for me.
Hey, oh, yeah. Weapons ready.
Run.
We got him. Oh, whatever. I was shooting that person in the chest and she didn't die. She's coming up left side. Got her.
One in the hallway. right side.
Oh, stupid idiot.
Looks like really? Might have flipped spawn.
No, I was killed by a team member.
Oh, so was shit. I. Tim killed me. But spawn flipped.
Holy crap.
Okay, whatever.
Damn.
UAV inbound.
Oh crap.
Damn.
Oh shit.
Ah, that damn friendly.
Oh, whatever. One right there.
We got him.
Yeah, you totally knew.
There's two in that window.
Oh, bullshit.
Oh, one.
Yeah, that's the one in the hallway.
Hostile HDX in your AO.
I was trying to avoid hitting you, Elijah.
Oh, yeah. Damn it.
That's why I was a little too slow there on
it
killing
sucks
him.
When that happens.
Oh, what? I was behind the corner where you couldn't see me. How the fuck did you know I was there?
Spotted me. Come on. Come give me.
Oh, hell no.
Kinetic bitch coming up on the right. Oh, no. Never mind. Spawn flipped.
Oh.
Get back here, you fucker. Thank you. Oh, my God. Behind you, Tim.
Friendly UAV inbound.
What?
I don't see nothing. I don't see anything.
Oh, he went the other way, actually. That was awesome.
Oh, what?
Batman shit right there.
Oh, what? Get back here, punk.
No way. Oh my god, keep running. Keep running. Thank you.
Oh, what?
Oh, bullshit. My bullets are made out of rubber, guys. Did you know that?
Tim's got the right idea.
Tim's just freaking new tubing into our doorway. Oh, what the fuck?
Fuck me. I totally missed that.
Oh, I shot somebody on accident again. Son of a bitch.
Well, shoot another person. What? She wasn't even looking at me!
Whatever. I'm going in a different direction.
Bitch! Right up the ass.
Oh, there's two on the right side.
Oh. Damn, I'm reloading. Oh, yeah, alright.
Whatever!
Still in that hallway?
No, she ran. She's running on the wall now. I killed her last time with my rocket launcher. So.
You're retarded.
Ah, watch out. Whoever's next to me just now.
Get back here. You go, you asshole.
Fuck you.
Nice.
What's up, Elijah?
Ah, another one. Not anymore.
I can't see anything. My screen is freaking red.
Four coming right side.
Yeah, you can't shoot through that window, Tim.
That's bullshit.
And there it. You should be able to break the glass. That's what I say.
Oh, yeah, right. There we go. Just had to do a little aiming.
Oh fuck.
UAV ready
What? Fucking spawning bullshit.
Hostile gas package overhead.
Uh-huh.
What the fuck, man? That
spawn flip.
Spawn flip.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Crazy how that shit happens.
You can hear it though, like.
Oh, whatever.
Wow, they were all over there.
Yeah,
that shit.
Oh, what? One coming off the left side.
Hostile docking your AO. We're letting down the back.
Of course they're beating us. We can't do
this. Sure. Oh my god. I had to kill myself to kill him.
And then two just magically appear beside me.
Some guy ran in my front of my grenade and I got kicked out.
Damn. We'll pick you up here in a second.
Not like we're winning this match or anything.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, right. In the window.
I got one of them. I don't know what happened to the other one.
Move it, friendly.
Oh, what the hell ever, dude? This dude's like invisible.
Damn it.
We're in the restroom real quick anyway, so we're back.
There's no way.
Gotcha, bitch!
What,
oh, we got him.
Wow, I'm like horrible tonight.
Still didn't go positive.
Oh, final kill, too. And it's a headshot.
You still are a kid.
No,
that
I'm
was
not.
Our team.
No?
That's our team.
I know.
But it probably is a kid.
Hey, at least you got a leaderboard there, Elijah.
Yeah.
Dude, I shot one of them with a sniper rifle headshot.
I know. Same here. Oh.
But we need to make the bed.
I'll make the bed later.
I'm seeing spots.
I'm sorry. Go ahead and go in the bath. I'll finish it here in a minute.
Time to back out. Smoke break.
Yeah.
Smoke break.
Yep, I agree.
poor fella.
Hello.
Oh, I can hang up my sweaters now.
Hello. Wear those.
Damn. Chop. Let's out.
Pretty sure I'm not done sitting on it. You guys back?
I'm back.
Welcome back, Tim.
Oh, I wish. Yeah. Hey, Chris.
What's up?
Who's just here, man?
Create a mod for us right now that kits a whole other modders out of a multiplayer match.
That'd take me a couple of days to make.
Get on it, dude.
Please leave your message for.
I'm gonna kill Tyler.
Tyler? He jumped off last time I looked.
I'm gonna bug the shit out of him now.
Just start texting him.
No, I'm calling him. I'm gonna blow up his phone.
Call his mama.
His mama doesn't like when I call her. Not just for him. The only time she likes me is when I call her is when I want to talk to her.
Call her and say you thought you...
What?
You thought you heard him saying something about killing Bobby. You want her to go check on him. Hey Tim, no more killing team members, man.
What's that?
No more killing team members.
Oh. Yeah. I assure you they were all purely on accident.
Oh,
I know.
Like when you gave me a headshot?
Hey, he's done that on accident to me. Ran up a stairwell and he was like, fuck.
Oh, yeah, I do the same thing. It's okay.
I have so much recoil on my rifle right now because I'm ranked so low that shit just sprays everywhere.
Is it just me or am I lagging into this match?
I'm lagging. For a partial second.
Yeah, well, I was trying to run there at the beginning.
Oh, bullshit. Upstairs.
Yeah. Oh, fuck me. I thought that person's body would protect me. I don't know why.
They're all right there. Watch out when you guys go back up those stairs.
I just watched a friendly die.
Yeah.
Got your bitch ass.
Nah.
Watch out there, Tim. I almost shot you.
Through the window. Oh, they're coming. Got him.
Through the window. Through the wall. Resolve. How does that song go?
Don't press too far, Elijah. Don't flip spine.
Oh, what the fuck ever. Coming out through there, Tim.
Yeah, I seen him peek out, but he hasn't came out all the way yet.
One okay. Just ran right by you, Tim.
Got him.
Got one downstairs.
Got one upstairs.
Watch out. Moken, when he come back out, he's just right here. Got him. Good. You're good. Good.
Alrighty.
Can you see this?
He almost came for me.
Haha, dumb fuck.
They're really trying to get me now.
That guy needs to get out the way. I'm gonna blast his ass. My window. I'm not doing
it. Oh, what the fuck ever? He kills me, but yeah, I can't see him, and I'm shooting at him.
Oh, he just got me too. He knew I was there. He knew I was close to him right there.
One downstairs.
I got him downstairs. I fell down in the process of shooting
there's
him.
There's two right there.
Yeah, damn. Elijah got one of them.
I don't know where I'm at.
Got one person.
I'm coming back up that same side.
Oh, sniper, watch it.
Yeah. He's just spraying there. Got him. Oh, shit. One downstairs.
Jumping downstairs. Two downstairs.
Spawn foot. Watch out.
Yeah?
Yep.
Nice.
Because they push the spawn a little too hard.
Yep.
Oh my god, I'm scared.
Gotcha. Oh shit. There's an enemy behind me? What the fuck? Swan flipped again.
Oh, he shot me through the damn wall.
Oh crap, I forgot I was in the process of calling Tyler. And he just got the whole entire thing.
Camping right inside. He was up on
the
left.
Yeah, they're in there now. Watch out. Behind,
Oh, what the fuck ever? I sprayed when I came around that corner. That was bullshit. Don't go that way, Elijah. I know he's throwing something down.
Yeah, he threw a grenade.
Watch out, he's on those stairs still.
I don't see him. He's throwing down hives. Got him.
Destroyed one.
Got him.
Oh, don't go up there.
Your buddy actually killed the hive, so you're good. Hostile
UAV above. Elijah's about to flip spawns.
Don't flip it, Elijah. Oh, what the fuck ever? Dude camping in that round building with the... sniper rifle, Dracon.
They're coming from behind us. I think spawn did.
No, I'm over here. I just spawned over
here. Oh, I blew myself up. Son of a bitch. Yeah, he's in there, alright.
I got the sniper that was in there. Got the sniper across the way.
Just killed someone back from our spawn area, trip mine.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh, downstairs.
She has kinetic armor
on. Oh, he got me. Watch out, Elijah. Watch out. Behind you. Turn around. Do something.
I called out spawn flip.
Oh, bullshit. I was fucking unloading in town too. That was complete bullcrap. Oh, bullshit, dude. How did the fuck did you know I was over there?
Oh, I just shot my own teammate. Son of a bitch, my bad.
Yeah, Tim, do you remember when I said don't shoot friendlies?
Well, I have an excuse this time because, see, when we both spawned on that side, there was an enemy behind you, so I just assumed they were all on this side, so I just, you know.
Punk snipers in the middle room.
Freak me out, man. You freak me out. Throwing a grenade somewhere out there.
Don't blow up my hive. Damn it. You blew up my hive, you bastard. Oh, bullshit. Oh,
man.
You jumped right in front of me, Tim. I think I just might have warped that disc back.
Hey man, just because I'm a newbie don't mean I have to get blamed for everything. Come on, guys. Come on.
You did jump in front of me, though. That's the funny thing.
They're camping right inside the doorway.
Yep, got one. Oh shit, she's laying right there, too. You little bitch.
Shit. I got a guy out of all that, now. I'm upstairs behind some dude. Oh man.
Got the sniper going into the
room. Got a sniper up there.
Oh,
got the one upstairs. Sniper upstairs.
Sniper upstairs and one person camping our stairwell.
Yep, one downstairs.
There's a chick downstairs on the spawn too. Watch out, Moken, when you're running there.
Got her.
Looking for the UAV.
Oh, bullshit. There's another one there. Watch out.
On the floor, laying down.
Fuck you.
Be advised. Hostile care package overhead.
Oh, fuck. Oh, sorry, Tim. All I saw was a foot, so I fired. Oh, bullshit. Sniper camp in the corner across the way. We need to flip spawn back, guys.
Ah, yeah, we do. I'm gonna press around the edge of the map.
Hostile guardian in your AO. Oh man. You gotta throw that grenade.
Damn, I need to kill that guardian.
Pretty good.
Got that person. Another one in their hallway. I just seen a person run around behind
man.
Us.
Yeah. Got torched.
Watch your backs.
Pyro.
Oh, I just got a double kill. Fuck yeah.
I'm pressing.
Is that sniper still over there?
No, I got them all cleared out so far upstairs. So shit, pyro upstairs. Never mind, I got him.
Son of a bitch.
Fuck. Bitch, now what?
I'm destroying that thing.
Watch out, don't stand right there, I was gonna say.
No, I know, I was trying to toss a grenade in there.
Team member killed me.
I need to get me scavenger, so that way I can freaking pick up ammo for my rocket launcher. Because I need to kill that guardian with my rocket launcher, guys.
Where is the guardian?
Right there. Oh, no, damn, don't destroy it. Damn it, I just killed myself with my own rocket. But like
I
said,
hit my grenade, but I don't think I destroyed it.
Yeah, I need to destroy it with my rocket launcher. So that way I can start kind of getting my camo for it. Oh no, someone else destroyed it. No, that was UAV. UAV inbound. I just got another camo. That's what I'm talking about. I just killed 10 infantry units with my rocket launcher.
Aha, spot flip.
Oh well, fuck, I just dropped a care package over here.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
I just got a triple kill.
Oh no!
Off a swarm, dude. No winning this.
Black Ops. I'm final kill.
Fucking man, I just got kicked out last minute, man.
Yeah, last minute, Tim got kicked. Oh, damn.
Yeah, and I just got a care package too. I don't even know what it was. Mess
with the best. Like at least that room wasn't full of mobs, man.
I know, that was actually a good match there.
if there's open space, I'm gonna invite you back into this one, Tim.
Oh, Tim got kicked? I didn't even notice.
Last minute, he got kicked from Team Kill.
Ah, Tim.
Yeah, I know, guys.
Shame on you.
At least it was last second, dude. You gotta quit doing that. That's why you're not leveling.
Hey, it ain't my fault people are getting in my way. I threw a grenade and ran right to it.
Oh.
What happened? Not enough players or what?
No, just we lost. It ran out of time.
Oh, what?
I need two more camels for my rocket launcher now, guys.
Oh, what the hell?
Random.
Random.
Hey, new optics.
What the hell's going on with my internet?
Oh, nice.
Shit's all glitched out. It says I'm in your party still, but I'm by myself.
Now it shows you're that you're in the room with us. Oh, wait. Where'd you go?
Uh-oh.
No, Tim! No!
There, I sent him an invite
to... Nope. Lobby's full.
Bam. There we go. Last split.
Game session no longer available. What the fuck?
Yeah, my shit's all glitched out.
That was
weird. Let me accept the invites, and I can't even hit triangle to join in manually or nothing.
It's if you go over to the name, you press square to join.
Yeah.
Well, there you go. Maybe.
Let's see.
All right.
There you go.
Ooh, redwood. Nice knowing y'all.
Yep.
Yeah.
Hey, at least we're all on the same team.
Just go off on your own, Tim. Leave us alone. I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
When you go to shoot that new tuber of yours, just make sure you know which way enemy's spawning.
That is.
Oh.
See, grenades do help. Got him. Nice. I just avenged you after all that
one
shit talking you guys
below.
Just did.
Oh, spawn flip.
Close the door. Izzy's in the bath. Yes.
I'm
in the middle of a match.
We're gonna play the camp.
Oh my god. I'm
close
sorry,
the
man.
Door. I'll be out
really
there in minutes.
Bitch.
Fuck, man. There. I got him, whoever just died. Moken. I just avenged you twice.
I avenged your life. And survived a bullet graze on my head. Oh, bullshit. Well, I spawned over on the other side.
Oh, what?
Oh,
nope.
Shit.
I haven't got a single fucking kill.
You will, don't you worry. Told you I was gonna blow that motherfucker up. Got my damn way. Son of a bitch.
Whatever. More, I fucking hit him twice. This is bullcrap.
Alright. I got a kill. Finally.
Fucking 3-6. This is bullshit, dude. The one of their teammates 8-9-1 now.
I think Tim just blew me up.
No,
someone sniped Tim in the head. Someone.
If I would have blown you up, man, I would have freaking got kicked out.
Well, Elijah just took my kill.
It was my kill too.
Are you fucking camping, little pussy ass bitch?
Deal! Language. Huh?
Bitch. No camping for you, motherfucker.
Oh my god. Son of a bitch.
Came from behind my fucking ass.
Man, I don't know what's going on.
Oh, Tam!
Son of a bitch!
Pay attention to who you're shooting!
Hey, man!
Hostile, that's all I could. I didn't even hear a single thing that it said. All I heard is hostile. It's like, what the fuck?
Fuck you, pussy ass motherfucker.
What the fuck? How the fuck did you know I was coming that way? He fucking literally so instantly turned around and shot me. Fucker.
Fucker.
They're camping the fucking stairs.
So what, Nick doesn't play with you guys ever, or what? That guy's been on the last 3 days and he hasn't played.
Yeah, he has to take care of his baby now, man.
No, I understand that.
What the fuck? Where the hell... There was no one there, and then all of a sudden the dude was fucking there.
I got two of them. Be advised, hostile talent
detected. Well, that's one thing that I need to destroy, either a talent or Cerberus with my rocket launcher.
What?
I don't see anyone. I just heard the Talon. There it is. Oh, what? Okay, the dude's controlling the Talon. So he's laying down somewhere. Oh, what? I wasn't even behind that tree.
Sounds like you guys are
finally punk.
Friendly HCXD inbound.
What side are we spawning on, by chance?
I don't know. We're spawning our... I don't know. I just got killed from where I just spawned at, so... There's a dude camping all the way... I just flipped spawns again. So it's everywhere. That's where we're spawning.
Okay.
They're camping our spawn now. Hardcore. I'm done.
It's slipping away from us. Pull it back. That's a 6-6 and a kick for that SOE.
I'll be back, guys.
No problem.
Auto aim.
Right?
If I ever saw it.
Instantly. Fast, I'm going to check one guy, see if he's actually earned that prestige, master prestige level 275. And if his KDR doesn't, or his amount of kills doesn't add up, sorry. Because I'm sick of this. Yeah, it's believable.
I'm ready whenever you guys are.
Tough it. Not giving you a choice. Fuck. Oh, really?
Yes, really. What the fuck is going on?
Right? That's what I want to know.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Mike.
No problem.
Oh, and they're all behind you now too, outside that window that you guys just went through.
Yeah. Oh, hey, Chris.
Hey. Oh, what the fuck ever, dude? I load my gun into him and he doesn't fucking die.
that guy kill me, my old fucking teammate. He's the one that killed us all, isn't he?
Who was he?
His name is,
Does he have 13 at the end of his name?
It's that, yeah, Eposki 13.
Okay, he's dead.
Nice.
Two come through the window! I was in the middle of reloading.
Oh shit, same here. Damn it.
Friendly UAV.
Okay, I just got hit from one way and died from the other.
Behind you. Spawn flip, they're coming through the other door.
Damn, right in that corner, son of a bitch. Watch out behind you, I'll be real quick, you know. I didn't catch your name. Blue team? I don't know. I barely spawned and died immediately.
Spawn flip.
Bullshit!
Around the corner.
Coming inside, downstairs. One.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Be advised, hostile care package overhead. Hostile HCM.
Coming in,
the room. Yeah, he.
Multiple hostile care package
downstairs.
Oh, right outside the window.
One. Nice one, Elijah. Hive kill.
Oh,
one in the bedroom upstairs.
Got him.
Oh.
Be advised. Hostile got it. He spotted.
Bullshit. I need to get something to where I can see where this guardian is.
Oh, I shot that dumb bitch right in the
whatever. So here, one downstairs. Hiding by the couch.
That's some auto aim shit.
Ah, auto, nice.
Spine nice. Flip.
No one downstairs.
She went out the garage. Ooh, hide.
Well, there's another one in that living room right there where we just were moping.
In the kitchen, upstairs.
Guardian flipped. Upstairs, or hardened sentry upstairs by bedroom.
Alright, I'm behind you, Lighter. Let me know if you get hallway. Killed up there. I'm at a distance, right. But I'm here.
Capping our spawn.
I love how they know where I'm at before I can upstairs. Do anything. This is bullshit.
All
right.
They're all upstairs! Kill myself, son of a bitch. They're in the kitchen. Making a nice hot plate. Oh,
behind sentry's down.
Didn't catch your name either.
What the? My guy just totally didn't warm up. Hostile care package overhead. Oh, that's why they got a UAV. UAV down.
I can't take down that UAV because my rocket launcher's out of ammo. Because I used it to destroy the hardened sentry, so.
No problem.
In the bedroom. Fucking bullshit.
Hostile guardian over by their spawn.
I don't know where spawn is anymore. I've been spawning in every other place.
Watch out, you're going there. Watch out! Oh, that ain't even anyone I know, so I guess whatever.
Oh. I'm 12 and 10 already.
Oh, I shot that. What a dumb hoe. Oh, bunker. Damn. Snipe. Got my coconut going off.
Do you know where the guardian is at, Mike?
Back by their spawn.
Oh, they just plopped it down randomly?
I see it.
Yep. Dude's camping in the bunker.
Dude's camping in the bunker?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't see the guardian.
Got them both in the bunker. I went around.
Oh, nice.
I got one guardian on the spawn.
Did you destroy it?
Oh, yeah, I did.
Oh. I was going to say, don't destroy it. I'll take out. Because I need to get the destroys on the guardians and sentries.
Oh, whatever.
I'm just trying to get points. Should have told me like 5 seconds ago, man. Should have told me, man. If I'm going to get killed, I'm going to get points somehow. Ah, ah, ah.
Got him.
I'm in the living room going up.
You jumped
the top
right
step.
In front of me when I was trying to shoot that one. Chris. Still to this.
Pick it what up. The fuck? Really?
I didn't know that there was one up there. Shows you how blind I am.
One just ran downstairs.
Nah, that was. Oh shit.
Oh shit, Elijah, I'm running around you. Oh fuck.
Damn, I knew you were coming behind me, so I stopped shooting.
I was dead anyway. She killed me right as she came around the corner.
Oh, whatever. Dumb bitch got me again.
Spawn camping, son of a bitch.
They know where I'm at, no matter what I do.
I want to see this. I was the last kill.
I was second to last.
Look at those deformed butt cheeks.
That was a great fight.
No. The gayness is third.
Man. Actually, you did pretty good.
Went positive after a week straight.
Right. I bet you I'm no longer 1.0. One second, back and out.
Okay.
Yeah, what? You see how busy I am?
Done and done.
What?
What do you want?
Get on.
No, I don't want to.
Why not?
Because I don't.
Okay, fine. Talk to you later then. Bye. Okay.
Just trying to relax right now.
Okay. You could have texted me and told me that. Bye.
I'm gonna do one goofy thing for us real fast, if you guys don't mind.
No, okay.
Do one custom battle, try to get us in a little bit better mood.
I don't even know what that means.
In other words, you remember bot battles?
Yeah, I was just fucking with you.
Hey, Tim, if you want, you could be on the side of the bots.
Nah, you guys will rate me, man. Yeah, that'll make you guys feel real good. That'll make you guys feel way better.
Oh, come on.
Here, I'll go on the bot side.
You remember when you used to jump in with Nick and I on bot battles?
Yeah, because you guys would never invite me, so I had to, like, sneak invite myself.
Well, it wasn't me not inviting you. That was on Nick, man.
I'll just fuck with you guys. Yeah, I do that sometimes, man. Like, if you guys are online, I'll just fucking join in. I don't care what side I'm on.
Right.
But did you hear me? You guys all be on the team, and I'll be on the bot side.
Oh, no problem. That go works. For it.
Okay, don't start yet. I gotta set up a class here real quick.
I'm doing weapon loadouts real fast.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
I think Elijah has to also.
Aw, son of a bitch. What am I doing? What's up, Shadow? Motherfucker.
That one's done.
I was trying to do these bot battles yesterday, babe, to see if I can get some practice time, man. Fuck, man. I got raped by all the fucking bots.
What's the prey?
It was like 75 to 60 or something like that. I mean, there was one point where, like, I got super close, and I didn't realize it by myself. I thought I set up a bot with me, at least one bot, but it was like 17 against one. It was pretty all right.
PlayStation
Sonic's gonna blow up.
Damn. That's not a good thing.
Yeah, she's done all right, though.
Yeah.
Patterson said first came out.
I got the Destiny, the Taken King edition bundle.
Oh, nice.
So I got the one that's got the gold embedded in everything.
I wanted that Black Ops 3 bundle, man, just so I can get the nice controller with the fucking orange, with the orange analog stick and all that.
Yeah, they got some pre-owned ones online right now for sale for $339.99.
All right, you guys all ready?
I'm good. Is Tim ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right.
Hot in here.
Oh, well, that works. Forgot to do just one thing. Oh, well. Mookin' with his hives.
Team deathmatch.
Oh, that's what we're gonna have to do with the damn war machine. Son of a... No grenades, what the fuck? Guess I have no grenades either.
You didn't set up your classes, but you didn't do. Hey, what's up, Mike?
Well, not much.
It's core, I forgot about that.
Right.
Body drop.
Oh, what the fuck? I can't shoot through the friendlies.
Nope.
Hey, what's up, Mike?
Not much.
What's up, Mike? Am I invisible on your thing, by the way?
Oh, yeah. The only problem is I've used thermal so long, I recognize people right off the rip.
Well, I was just wondering if I was invisible or not. The only thing that sucks about not having bots is I don't have as many kills as you guys do right now.
Oh, I know.
What's up, Tim?
What's up?
Care package on standby.
Almost had it.
Guardian spotted.
Oh fuck. I should have guessed that there's someone in there. Because I seen the guardian out the front door when I turned around. I was like, fuck. Ah.
That's flashbang.
Battery kill.
Everywhere.
Upstairs.
Oh, fuck. Gotcha.
Shit.
At least I got Elijah with my hive still. Friendly got in my way, I couldn't move.
How'd you like that?
It was alright. If I would have been able to move, I wouldn't have died by it. I got pinned by a friendly.
Damn.
Ah, there was two of you guys. I wouldn't have made it anyways.
Just kill him, Elijah. I got some back over here. I'm dead. Watch out.
Hostile GI detected. Ah!
Hostile raid inbound.
There we go.
Hostile health overhead. Hey, go ahead and kill me. I don't care.
Shit alone.
No. That's the one that I'm trying to take out.
Be advised, hostile guardian spotted.
How many times do you have to hit? Thank you. Say, how many times do you have to hit that goddamn wraith? Or not the wraith, but the Raps deployment ship thing. Be advised, I see someone putting hardened sentry back in our spawn. It's not fair. Hardened sentry is no. That is unwelcome here.
What about a GI unit?
I don't see your GI unit anymore. Ah, you lucky.
Oh, this guy's getting away from me quite well.
Hey, what's up, Tim? Your GI unit's down.
Were you following me the whole time?
Yeah, kind of, sort of. Hi, what's up, Mike? Hi, Elijah. I'm trying to drop my care package. Let me drop my care package at least.
I'm out of ammo. I have to melee everything.
Well, let me kill you then.
One of your guys got me.
No guardian in my spawn.
Rolling thunder, ready for deployment.
I don't know if that can kill me, but I'm going inside.
Ah.
It didn't kill anyone anyway, so. Oh, what's up, Tim?
Yeah, what'd you set the score at? 500 or what?
Be advised. I think 600.
What's up, Tim?
Be advised.
Hostile
hellstorm inbound. Ah, man, yeah. All on the other storm I'm doing so.
What's up, Tim? What's up, Mike? You saved one of your teammates.
Get out of there.
All three of you are right there!
Camping right there, man.
I wasn't camping, I was trying to take out the guardian, man. Guardian destroyed. Damn it. I'm doing better than any of my bots on my team. The no-no hitting me with that.
Hitting you with what?
With that war machine.
Oh, I got you again with it?
No, you smacked me with it, like a love tap.
Oh. That was you back there?
Yeah, you didn't kill me with it, but you still hit me with it. What were you punching at before you killed me?
Swarm trap. Oh, I hit another team member.
It didn't show me anyone there, it just showed you hit mid-air. How did you know I was going that way?
Who, me?
No, Elijah.
Oh.
I'm just all over the place.
Right?
And so are your bots.
How did I not hit you with that?
Oh, shit.
Hostile hardened sentry in your AO.
Aw, man, I'm out of ammo again, goddammit.
Hostile hellstorm.
That damn bastard took my hardened sentry kill.
Oh, biscuit. Frag! Ah.
By the way, Elijah, you should always know that if the bot backs off while you're shooting at him, it's not a bot.
Right, yeah. I knew it was you.
Well, then don't try throwing grenades. My grenades are... I'm just gonna dodge that thing.
Yeah, it's worth a try. Oh.
I see someone trying to put down a Guardian or a Hardened Sentry.
Be advised.
A biscuit. No.
Hey, what's up? No camping.
I wasn't. I was having fun with your bots.
My care
package.
Oh, yeah, come on, seriously.
No.
Get killed by one by a random hive.
Oh, purifier in the hive.
UAV priority request received, rerouting.
What's up, boys?
Nomad requesting service.
Like my servers?
No.
Care package on standby.
Hostile gun. Sorry, battery.
What's up, boys? How's it going? You liking it back there?
Wraith, awaiting orders.
No,
thanks for finally killing me. I was out of ammo.
Tatcom, air package on my mark.
Trying to throw at me a grenade, Mike?
No, my controller flipped out.
Oh,
your bots
shit.
Are all pissed off.
Hey, what's up? I didn't know spawn flipped. Someone took that kill from me. I was trying to get a headshot on you. Oh, my Cerberus is finally gone. No gun for you, Mike.
Hostiles have destroyed your guardian.
Ooh.
Ambush action.
Who threw that smoke grenade?
Me by shooting your hives.
Yep, that's not my me. That's my goal. See if I can control this. Nope, I failed. I got one kill with it at least. You guys like my hives there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey Elijah, look at your score streaks.
Hey, what now?
Your score streaks?
He's dumb. Damn it.
Get back into waiting orders.
Does Elijah have all his score streaks and he hasn't realized it?
Yeah.
I have them, I'm just not using them yet.
Hostile hardened sentry in your AO.
Oh, that works.
Hostile hellstorm overhead.
Awaiting orders.
Yeah, certainly I'll take this on.
Deploy Cerberus on me. Battle KIA. Be advised, hostile guardian spotted.
Cerberus on standby.
Send me a wraith.
Bouncer. Jeez, I'm finally catching up with you guys on kills. Okay, I still have two Cerberuses, so.
Care package awaiting orders.
Oh, hey. Hey, what's up? What's up?
Neutralize.
Cerberus on standby.
Midway, UAV fuel check complete.
Oh no, my dude was taking too long to reload the hive. It still kills you. Aww. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap.
Damn, Elijah, you got me killed.
That's okay, he just saved your life. He got you killed, but saved your life, so I think it's even. Guys are downstairs from me. Hey, what's up?
Not much. Wow. I love spawning in like that.
I know, right?
Shot out.
Because I was the only one over here. I think that's how it works, is it depends on how many of the enemy is near you. It just spawns you in. If there's one, then it's gonna spawn you in. Oh, I got shot from behind. Damn it. Whew. That was a close one.
Whoa.
Yeah, they were all right there. They just were crowded in that walkway.
Tangled down.
RPG. Someone's shooting an RPG. How did you not die by my hands? Oh, that's friendly. Even though he still died.
Yep.
That's okay.
TACCOM, task Cerberus now. TACCOM, resupply anytime.
Oh shit.
Waste.
Hardened sentry ready for deployment.
Yeah, where did that go?
Hardened sentry deployed.
Oops. Was that yours?
Yeah. So is the Cerberus. I'm surprised you didn't kill me, though. I was laying right behind the center gun.
Oh. Didn't even see you. But thank you for letting me know where you were.
Yeah, not a problem. That's okay. That gave me ammo. What's up?
Oh, my God.
Hostile hardened sentry spotted. Hostile UAV above. Be advised. Hostile hellstorm inbound.
Move!
Yeah.
Fucking bots, move! Server's power was depleted. I was gonna kill your center gun that was back there. Damn it. I still killed you. I have though. Revenge. It's tasty. Oh, what? My RPG went up in the air? That bull.
Hostile raid inbound.
Hostile raid? See, the funny thing is I don't care about either of them because they don't attack me.
That is our enemy.
Who did you think it was? Not you?
Well, Tim was right next to you.
Oh, he was?
Yeah.
Oh fuck, that raft went right over my head. Sounded weird. It's like,
where are you running off to?
Nowhere?
Yeah.
Hostile UAV above. Hostile Guardian spotted.
And the melee.
Oops, was that your UAV?
Nope, not mine.
Oh. Hi, Elijah. How's it going? Even though it said, look, like, right. You hit me, but it says I got killed by the Guardian.
Oh, damn. Oh, yeah, I think it was the Guardian.
Well, you slid up behind me and killed me, too.
That's true.
Hey, what's up, Mike? Escaped my RPG just to run into me again.
Everywhere.
And a savior. Nice. Scared the shit out of me when a friendly just did a glitch. Is he like glitched through my face?
Oh shit.
Hey Elijah. Shit.
Ram right now.
No. No. No.
Crap.
I was stunned too.
That other guy already weakened me. I was fucked.
Oh, I see you up there.
Yeah.
Trying to hide. Trying to snipe me.
Blondie killed me.
Come back around that corner, Elijah.
I'll think about it.
Oh, shit.
It's, get back here. Get back here. Got a runner on our case.
Angle down.
Cypress awaiting orders.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, I didn't even see you there, Mike.
Be advised, hostile hardened sentry spotted. Hostile hellstorm overhead.
This is gonna hurt. Nope, okay, cool. Thought that was gonna hit me. Where are you guys heading at now?
No.
Oh, what? I have hardline on. How did it? What? What? I had a hardline on. How did that still see me? Oh, I bet you it was a friendly. That damn bots.
Ah! Shit! Run, Elijah, run! Oh, fuck.
I keep forgetting that there's an underground basement. Hey, Mike.
Hey, what's up?
Insurgent KIA.
Insurgent KIA.
Yeah.
They're gone.
Ah, you lucky. You lucky.
Your package on my mark.
Oh hey, I see someone's talon. It's a pretty little talon glowing red.
Counter UAV awaiting orders.
Oh,
oh nope, not anymore.
Got my face blown off.
You didn't warn Tim, Mike.
In position, ECM deployed.
One and one.
Yeah, Mike, some
that I was right are. Behind him.
I just barely seen you.
He didn't barely see me though. Yeah, I know. Yep.
I just ate someone. Oh god. Hi Tim, how's it going?
Oh
no.
140 kills with 3.89.
That was a splat.
La, la, la.
Yeah, I wish the kills on this would go over for the for multiplayer.
Right?
Even if you get a lucky shot, I will end you.
Oh, Tim, have you ever activated the mannequins in Nuketown?
No.
No, Mike, we are not doing that. Because I know what happens.
Oh, come on. It's fun.
I know what happens.
Don't worry, I'll put it on 10 kills only.
Which will happen instantly.
He needs to see it, though, man.
Yeah,
he's
I
never
know.
Seen it. We could always back out of the room.
Keep it on 600 kills, though. And we'll all be on the same team.
I will. Yeah, we got... Well, we have to. No bots.
Yep. Because it's like mass murder with bots.
Grabbed Nuketown here for us. Make sure you got your weapon loadouts like you want them, boys.
Yep, hold on. I have to get my favorite weapon. Well, I don't have to worry about blind eye.
Don't have to worry about anything, really.
Yeah. I'm grabbing some fucking C4, though.
Yeah?
Yep. And I'm gonna grab my sword.
I don't go with hives either, dude.
Yeah, I know. I haven't switched it yet. I'm going with overdrive. Let's get down range. I think I got everything in there.
Alright, Tim, at the beginning of the map, what we need to do is run through Nuketown and shoot off the heads of every mannequin.
Okay.
So, we're all going to be on the same team, and just any mannequin you see, just blast the head off of it, dude.
Alright, hold on a sec.
And Chris needs to jump back on over.
Yeah. Well, where'd Tim go? Why'd he run off?
Right?
Oh, what happened there? What in the...
What happened, dude?
What happened?
There you are.
You guys kicking me out.
No.
No, you backed out.
I was just kidding. Dude, calm down.
No, man, I wouldn't do that to you.
We wouldn't do such a thing. We're not that mean.
I'm going pyro on him. Flamethrower might help.
Then maybe, I don't know. I'm doing overdrive so I can run away fast.
Right?
I think this is the Weeping Angel one. No, the Weeping Angel one is the one where you shoot off all the arms.
Yeah. The one we're doing... Oh, there went Tim again.
I don't know if Tim's gonna... would like the Weeping Angel one.
Nah. This one's gonna be fun.
You want to know the funny thing is? I bet you if we say Weeping Angels to one of the kids that play Call of Duty Black Ops 3, they'd be like, what's a Weeping Angel?
Right? Is that a hack?
No. It's from an old TV show called Doctor Who.
You ready or you want to smoke real fast?
What's up?
Oh, Lash is going up to Family Dollar. So oh, okay. What we'll do is us three could do this.
Alright.
There we go.
That sounds good.
Alright, I'm going to start it.
Tell Elijah to bring me back a monster.
Chris wants a monster on your way back, dude.
He's just got to walk all the way over to Thornton to give it to me.
Right. How about we take a picture of it and text you the picture?
Oh, come on, that's no fun.
We'll even text it pouring it in a glass, and then we'll text you a picture of the glass empty. That way you know you drank it.
Team deathmatch.
Let's do this. Let's see how badly we can die.
Right? I'm going straight across the map, starting on that.
I'm starting up here.
I'm already scared.
Too bad that this wouldn't happen in multiplayer.
I know, right? Oh god, there was one behind me. That scared the shit out of me, actually. Turned around, there's one staring at me. I'm like, oh shit, hi. I didn't realize you were there.
What the fuck am I shooting at? Dude!
Oh,
there we go.
Fuck
run.
Me. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me.
Oh,
run! Stay alive! Oh god! I have an army following me, oh god!
Shit!
Get faster and faster or what?
Oh yeah, and more and more.
Oh shit.
One hit with the sword, sweet. Oh fuck, they got me from behind. Mistakes were made. That was not a mistake. That was death by mannequin. Oh god, I should... I'm recording this. I should send a link to Markiplier. He hates freaking mannequins.
Yeah.
I'm not bad.
Especially
yeah,
if they move. Oh god. There's one next to me.
Damn, can't hack him. That'd be sweet.
Ah!
Chris went down.
Oh. I ran out of ammo. I'm tossing down C4, guys! C4!
Oh my god!
Stun these bastards! Stunning them doesn't work! Stunning them doesn't work! Oh god! It's like zombies, but worse.
But worse.
There is no end of the wave. I'm getting out of here. Oh god. There's like no camping either because of where they spawn and everything.
Right? They just spawn randomly and continuously. Shit.
Oh god, I'm down. I ran out of ammo at the last second.
Pure fire. Come on, boys.
Oh, I still got a grenade too. What the fuck?
Come
hi, bitch.
On, you want some of this?
Oh crap, one spawned right in front of me.
Oh damn, they got me.
Yeah, one spawned right in front of me. Oh fuck, hi. Hi.
Oh shit.
Fuck off
of
me, bitch.
Ah, crap, crap, crap. Ah! Too many of them.
I agree, there is too many of them. Overdrive ready. It's like iRobot, but all but worse.
Right? Shit, shit, shit. Reloading behind us.
I got our backs watched with some C4 there for a second. C4 doesn't work! It's not going off. It was going off earlier.
Oh. Behind you, Tim.
Fuck. Oh. I have no ammo, I forgot.
Shit.
Running!
Wall running.
Oh, blew
myself
up.
Oh fuck.
Oh fuck. Want some of that?
You have to like hit them at a certain area with the sword to be able to kill them.
Crap. Oh wow. Not out of all yet, bitches.
I'm down. I got surrounded. That's okay. I'm coming in with the rocket launcher, boys.
Oh, they got me.
Oh, fuck.
I have some runners. System spray charged up. Damn. Hey, Maker.
Woo! Oh, crap. I jumped out of the map. Crap, my overdrive ran out.
Oh, out of ammo.
I'm almost out of ammo.
Back off.
No, we're all gonna die.
Oh shit!
I got 33 bullets left.
Have some fire.
I wish I could pick up ammo packs from you guys' dead bodies.
Right? Oh shit.
I'm just kinda training them now.
Alright, well you train them and I'll throw a grenade right in the middle.
Oh, I died. I can't exo jump anyway.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
I'm going upstairs to fight.
Ready to blitz.
You want to hold off upstairs? It's actually kind of a smart thing to do too. Cause they spawn only outside this door right here. They don't spawn in this room. I noticed that a little bit ago when I sat in here.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Oh.
I only got two rocket ammo left, Mike. One rocket ammo left. Okay, I'm done. I'm out. I'm out 360.
Oh, nice. I'm out of ammo.
I'm out E100.
I wonder. Let me try something.
No, we need to restart it and do the Weeping Angels.
Hey,
yeah, cool. They can't find me in this trailer. They don't know I'm here. Oh, never mind, they do. They were like totally avoiding me there for a little bit, and then they turned around and started attacking me.
This make a fun multiplayer match.
That's all right.
Drop. Did you get the ammo from the drop?
Yeah.
Stand down. It's a draw.
It's a draw. How's that a draw? Who did you kill, Mike? We get a win.
Oh, Tim for reload. He was almost dead anyways.
I got the vital kill.
Oh, sure. Come around just to shoot me.
I thought that you were... I was like, oh, hey, wait a second. Who is that? Why is he red? I'm going to unload on him.
Right? I was doing that just in case, like, you needed an ammo reload.
Yeah. I've seen Tyler
pop
on.
So, what do you think about the Psycho Mannequins?
That's pretty cool, man. I ain't gonna lie.
Now we need to show them the Weeping Angels.
How do you do that one again?
Shoot off their arms.
Yeah. No headshots, just arm shots, dude.
Yep, just take off all their arms.
Alrighty then.
This one's scary because you don't. If you don't look at them, they come after you. But if you're staring at them, they don't move. I'm actually gonna change something on my dude.
No problem.
I'm gonna change my class. It's not bothering me.
Don't need any of that junk.
I want to get the crossbow. That's what I want.
Right? This will help me from running out of ammo anytime soon.
Wait.
While you guys are standing up, I'm gonna go get something to drink. Oh shit, I put it wrong. Oh no, I did. There it is.
Okay, I think I'm good.
I'm good, I know that much.
Oops.
What I did is I took two LMGs.
Nice. That's what I should do, change my main weapon to an LMG. Dingo was his name, huh?
Well, I know it doesn't have a fast fire rate, but it has more of an ammo capacity than the Gorgon.
Yeah.
Took two Syntax. Nothing works on him in the way of,
Yeah. Here, invite him. Invite his ass in.
Send him an invite. Or two or three. There. Maybe he'll get the message.
He yelled at me when I called him, so.
He yelled at you?
Yeah. He was like, what? I'm trying to relax. It's like, well, already, whatever. Fuck you, too.
And I invited him to our voice chat.
All right.
Tim back?
Nope, doesn't sound like it. How do you get unlimited chocolate?
First up, we'll need to make some cuts. I already made them, but I'm going to show you exactly where they are. You're going to want to make a cut here and here. Then move the piece aside.
What up on these nuts?
Next up, you'll want to make a cut all the way across to here. Now, you'll want to make a cut right here and move that piece aside. Lastly, you want to make two more cuts. One right here and one right here. So now that you're ready and you've made all the cuts, you can get your unlimited chocolate. You start off by removing the first piece and then move it aside. We're going to keep that for later. Next up, move the two outer pieces onto the side. Now you'll want to...
Oh, you can let it go. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready.
Take your left piece and move it over here. Take your right piece and move it over here.
Shoot off the arms, you say, eh?
Top piece.
Yep.
So just the arms, guys. Just the arms.
Yeah. I'm going straight across.
They're angry.
Are we missing one? Nope.
There's like a whole too many here. Shit. Here we go, guys. The Weeping Angels. Oh, hi there. They're raining in down on me. I'm afraid to move. I see you.
Hey, at least they're easier to kill.
Yeah. Spring charged up. They're not really moving now. What's going on? Oh god. That one ran around the corner. Oh hi, they're coming through the garage door. I got one coming down the stairs at me. No.
Oh.
One's pushing one in the fireplace. Oh, that's kind of scary to see. Oh god. Oh god. No. 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 Go away. Go away. Every time I turn around, there's like four of them behind me. That's some scary shit, though.
Oh shit, they got me.
They got Mike? Oh god. They may be easier, but they're trickier, too. Oh god, I heard one moving. Oh god. There's like three of them that hopped up behind me.
Whoa.
Oh, hi.
Yeah. Hello.
Trying to come up the stairs after me.
Yeah. I see you back there.
Oh, shit. Hi. Oh, shit. Hi.
Oh, hello.
Yeah. Hey, where? Who's, yeah, do you see this clusterfuck up here?
Right.
I think they were stuck on each other, so they couldn't move. Reloading, reloading. Oh god, hi. No, no. Oh, I can't just shoot this one. Okay, there we go.
Oh, hello. Watch, Elijah.
One almost got me, but I boosted jumped away from it.
One, two, three, four.
Hey, Mike, you still living out in Byers or what?
No, I'm in Bennett now, man.
Doesn't say where the hell the Family Dollar and buyer.
Yeah,
a lot of things have changed. Wouldn't be surprised. Like there's a Taco Bell in Bennett now.
Carl's Jr.'s going in.
Yep. One thing I think that they should make is a game mode that's like this, but in multiplayer, where it's freeze tag, pretty much, with the guns, or something like that.
Oh, hello.
Oh, shit. I think it's a little bit more scarier with the Weeping Angels when you're by yourself. I see you guys trying to creep up behind me.
I
I need your help.
I got it all frozen in the air too. What in the hell?
They got 67 bullets left.
Now what am I gonna do?
Oh god.
Not of ammo.
Let me just clear away.
Oh shit!
You're about to be bomb catcher, Dad.
Babe, watch this. You see how they're not moving?
Red light, green light?
Pretty much. Have you ever seen Doctor Who?
No.
I don't know you.
We need to Doctor Who and hurry up. Why are you shooting me?
Oh, damn, look at them. Oh!
I'm gonna
put
your face
off.
Oh.
I'm reloaded.
Are you playing with anyone?
Mike and Tim.
I have to die above you too, man, because I had to.
Oh god.
What?
They're all trying to come up my staircase. Oh, hi. Don't do that, Mike.
What?
You scared the shit out of me. That's what.
Here, let me help you.
I turned around, and there was all of a sudden you right there. It's like, oh, hi.
Yeah, there's a shit ton in this house.
Right? Damn.
Don't kill.
Look out the window for a second. Chris?
Nope. What's up, Mike? How's it going?
How much?
Making a pile of dead bodies at the bottom of the stairs. Okay, I think it's time for me to die. I haven't died yet. Okay, now why aren't they coming after me?
Where are you at?
I see you. You see me? Okay.
Oh, shit. I'm going down.
Yo, what's up, guys? How's it going?
Not much.
Oh, here comes one. Hi. Or two. I died.
Hello.
I need help.
Ow! Ow! Hi! There's like a shit ton in the orange building.
Shit! Not anymore!
I got hit from behind. This seems harder than it thinks.
Oh, damn.
I needed ammo. Hey, what's up? How's it going? You wanna kill me?
Trying to kill me? Or...
I was waiting for one of you guys to kill me.
Kick some serious ass, guys.
I didn't even know you were running in there until after I started shooting.
That's a kill. Get back to boot camp.
Here.
Get back to boot camp. Alright, alright.
My guy won't threaten or anything. Uh-oh. I hope everything's okay on Mike's end. Wonder why it froze. Why isn't it going?
Because I think he was hosted. Oh, there we go. He probably got signed out too.
I wonder if their PlayStation crashed or their internet or something.
Yeah. Well, let's see if they're still online.
Yeah. Yeah, their internet crashed. Every now and then that'll happen on them. Lost connection to host. Alrighty. I think that'll be actually it for me for tonight.